Hey everybody, it's Ramona. Welcome back to Walmart Wax Wednesday. Today we are going to talk about Better Homes and Gardens Cranberry Mandarin Splash, chosen by Taylor XO1994, and Better Homes and Gardens Lime and Eucalyptus, chosen by Rebecca 1007. So we'll start with the Cranberry Mandarin Splash, which I do like. Definitely, I get an orange citrus scent. To me, it's definitely like an orange, you know, the mandarin part of it. And the tart cranberries, it's really good. Now, it also says splash on there, which to me, if I see splash, I'm thinking fizzy, bubbly, champagne, something like that. And I didn't get that note, but I did get a tart citrus scent and I did like it. I liked it enough to buy a candle and make wax melts out of it. So I really, really do like this one. That's it. If you like tart citrus orange, I think you'll like it. It's a thumbs up for me. The other one is lime and eucalyptus. This is from the aromatherapy line. And this definitely is heavy on the eucalyptus, probably, you know, 75% eucalyptus. And the lime I get is a very typical common lime note that is in coconut and lime, you know, by different vendors. I know Better Homes and Gardens has one and Sensationals has one, but just the name is flipped, I think. But it's that very typical common lime scent that I get in this. So I do like it. Now, full disclosure, I've only melted one cube in my bathroom and it threw quite well. It was very strong. And the reason I did that, because when I opened it to melt it, it's like, oh, this would be really good to have if I'm sick again. And I am just kind of getting over a cold and it's like, oh, I wish I had this. Well, I did have it, but I never thought to pull it out when I was sick. So I'm kind of hoarding the rest of it, saving the rest of it. I could buy another one easy enough, but anyway. So I'm quite impressed with one cube. So I have no doubt that if you were to pull it in a bigger room and use two cubes, which I generally do in a clam anyway, you know, well, I usually put two cubes in anyway. So I have no doubt that it would fill a room, a bigger room, you know, bedroom, living room, whatever. So this also is a thumbs up. That was my dryer, sorry. This also is a thumbs up for me. I enjoyed both of them. So next week's choices are Mainstays Mulled Cider, and I chose this because I had this in my stash multiples, because last week one of my Walmarts put out their fall candles already, one of which is Mulled Cider, which has been a repeat purchase for me over and over and over and over again. I really, really like it. So anyway, I just thought I would melt it just in case, you know, somebody's thinking about getting it. They might just want to hear my 2 cents worth, you know, in case they want to try it. Sensationals Raspberry Margarita, Better Homes and Gardens Orange Blossom Oak, the Texas Collection. This is Sensationals. You know, it's not a Walmart wax, but it's an HEB grocery store wax, and maybe you can find it at other places as well, like, you know, maybe another grocery store, Kroger, whatever, I'm not sure. But it is Sensational, so we're going to throw it in. Comal River. And actually, I'm going to be tubing down the Comal in July. Looking forward to that. Sensational's Hello Sunshine. And Yankee Candle Pink Sands. And I'm really loving these Yankee Candle melts, by the way. All right, that's it for today. I hope everybody's having a good week. I'll see you soon. Bye.